I think Rachel Zane 2.0 might look a little different. Instead of the pencil tight skirts, I think she might start a new office trend, ball gowns. Office chairs will have to be adapted and hallways widened, but Meghan demonstrated to us in Jamaica that they really can be worn anywhere these days. The suits revival might depict ball gowns in court, ball gowns on public transport, ball gowns for the morning coffee run, ball gowns at the movies. Oh, she's already done that one.